a rolling stone. I just act like one. I'm an old one, surrounded by young people. Now, we talked about doing something like this, but I said, no, we're not gonna do this. We're gonna stay straight in the straight ahead jazz. But they said, no, Mr. Hines, can we get funky? But okay, but we're not. So what I'm gonna do at this point, to keep it straight ahead, I'm gonna bring another guest vocalist to the stage. Somebody that we really, really admire. And he's a Rolling Stone too, cause he's originally from Georgia, by way of Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra. And today he's gonna be on our stage. Kids, keep going. You know, last year, when I came to Jazz House, kids always had the Philly soul. Well, they took the Philly soul away from me, but still, I got some funk behind me. Don't we? But we're gonna stop this, and we're gonna bring to the stage our soulist for the day. I know it's hard. I don't see anybody clapping your hands because I know some of you people remember this. Come on now. I know you grew up on this. I know it. I can see it happen. I see hands raising. I can see it. Now, if we don't do anything else, we gotta stay in the groove because they told us about this time yesterday in the weather report that we be under a storm. The only storm that's been happening here is the storm that's been happening on this stage with this wonderful music. So we're gonna keep it going. Enough of my funky dialogue. And we'd like to bring to the stage our guest artist that's gonna be performing with us, Mr. Marcus Priop. Let's give Marcus a big hand. The last song we did was from a Philadelphian gingerbread boy. This one is Jody Grimes. Thank you.